It's ringing.
Yeah, hello.
Hi. Yes, hello. Hello, Mr. Friedman.
It's Huey Campbell. I got your message.
And 45K, it's bingo, life-changing. But I just need one thing before I sign anything. I need an apology.
From A-Train.
He already apologized.
Well, no.
No, he hasn't. He sent his regrets and his sympathies on TV, but I if I could just get an apology face-to-face, that would be fantastic. Just for closure, just to put a button on it.
Okay, yeah, but
Hugh, I'm telling you, the answer is gonna be no.
All right, in that case, can you just
give me, hello? I think they hung up. I don't think they're gonna go for it.
Oh, yes, they will. Now, small town Iowa girl, unexpected child prodigy, is chosen for the seven.
Destiny knocks on the girl next door's door, and she answers to fight for truth and justice side by side with her heroes.
But the Big Apple is rough. Tumble, it's got worms, muggers and rapists and thieves. Oh my, Dorothy is not in Kansas anymore.
Or Iowa. Poor girl gets knocked around, something fierce, kicked while she's down.
So what does she do? Does she cry in her milk? Does she quit?
No way!
She adapts! She transforms!
Embraces her feminine strength.
Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road!
And hello, Starlight!
I can't wear that.
Hi, Huey.
Felon motherfucker!
Don't do it, Butcher, who is this guy?
You give the game away!
Not until this frog guess what's coming.
The only thing that is coming is me and your mother, Tini's!
Let's do it, bitch! Hey.
We had an agreement about it.
We agreed to put a pin in it, all right?
What agreement?
There was no pin. I don't trust this French whore.
I am more American than you, you racist piece of
shit. Why are they fighting? Nothing. It is water under the bridge.
You tell that to Mallory's grandkids. Tell them it's water under the bridge.
That wasn't my fault, huh?
Who is Mallory?
All right, look, both of you, knock it on the head now!
Shit!
Hey, Monique. How you doing, baby? Oh, I forgot to marinate the tilapia. I am so sorry, sweetheart. Okay, how about this? How about on my way home from work, I stop by DeLuca's, pick up two fat tenderloins, some portobello mushrooms, that Pinot that you love so much?
Yeah, baby.
Okay, I gotta go. All right, sweetheart. Yeah, me too. Baby, you're right. I love you too. Okay, right. Fuck all of y'all, okay?
You said this time would be different. But this motherfucker's still here doing the same old shit. And we're all gonna fucking end up like Mallory.
Yep.
Fuck this.
Come on.
Oi, both of you.
MM.
What?
What's Sporty Spice up to?
Who?
Sporty fucking Spice, what's she up to?
I don't know.
Exactly. How about Posh? You know what she's doing?
I don't understand.
Making clothes for anorexics, right? Not exactly a growth market. And baby, you know what she's doing? Fuck all. Not even page 6 of the Daily Mail. And Scary Spice, up to her eyeballs in lawsuits and sex tapes. Ginger, on the other hand, has released 3 albums. Passion, Schizophrenic, and Scream If You Want to Go Faster. They'll all make your ears bleed. You see, when they're apart, they're absolute fucking rubbish. But you put them together, they're the goddamn fucking Spice Girls.
How do you know so much about the Spice Girls?
Look.
You rolling?
And action.
My grandfather built this place with his bare hands. He was an amazing man. Oh, the old piano. Every night, Mom would sit here and she'd play some songs. And I gotta be honest, most of the time, me and my dad would be making model plans. I can almost smell the silver paint. I really wish he'd lived long enough to see me fly with the Blue Angels. That would have blown his mind. That's me in the middle. Love you, Mom, Dad. Welcome to my bedroom. The Baseball Hall of Fame, you might call it. Hasn't changed a bit. Oh, there they are, the Tigers. It's my little team. I played shortstop. Of course, I couldn't show everything I had, but let's just say we did a lot of winning. This is just, really, it's so special to come back. I'm sorry, why is that there?
Sorry?
Who put the fucking blanket on the bed?
Randy Setdeck.
Who's Randy Setdeck?
He's over there.
Randy, why? You fucking asshole. Amateur fuck.
Samaritan's Embrace, led by Ezekiel, but bankrolled by Vought, has been shipping Compound V to 53 hospitals across the country since 1971 and gift-wrapping it... gift-wrapping it as polio vaccine.
Are you telling me God's not reaching up the twats of American girls and blessing babies?
Butcher, can you leave God out of this?
Full support of women and their ongoing bravery in speaking out. Sorry, let me start that over. I'm in full support of women and their ongoing bravery. Fuck, I'm sorry. Yeah, let's just cut, I'm sorry.
Team Take Two, Alpha Mark.
Starlight, I hope you can forgive me.
It's harder to sell.
To sell it, yeah.
It's a little harder.
Perfect, let's do that. Speaking out, we can all become stronger by listening, okay. I realize that my behavior has caused Starlight a great deal of pain, and I sincerely apologize for this. Though at the time, I believed that our encounter was consensual, I now realize that,
Monka? Would you like me to change it? Uncle Abner, you talk to me? She talk to me?
That's talking?
Or she communicate in any way? She likes her quick, huh?
I'll call BuzzFeed.
I wonder if she lives by the water. You know, you can't fool me. Who is she? What does she want? Why is she here? She could be the key to it all. That's what you think, huh?
No, that's not what I think.
Yes, you do. It torments you. It's okay. Listen, I got one word for you. It's a surefire way to solve this puzzle once.
To me, I always look like granddad's bollocks, flopping in the wind.
I don't think we should get into that.
Oh,
I don't know, I had no comment.
I mean, he is right. But, you know, Black Noir is definitely the biggest ego.
The fucking...
What about the truth? What truth? What is the truth? And what are you laughing at?
She says the truth is, she's gonna stick her boot up your Nazi kitty.
Oh, you wanna wait 3 hours for a 3 minute ride? It is a monument to a monster. Since when?
Dakota Bob Singer gets elected president?
Will you say hello to left-wing socialism? Because I'll tell you this right now, he's gonna follow the George Soros globalist playbook to a T. Step one, oppress the citizens and confiscate their firearms. Step two, have it all gleefully reported by the so-called news media.
You can't believe this shit is legal. I locked up so many assholes for it back in the day. What the fuck did you say?
That's literally nothing.
Jesus. How hard?
What?
How hard did Butcher suck your dick that you miss him that much? Hmm? His mouth must feel like a Hoover Deluxe.
God, every single thing you say is so gross. He saved me, okay? More than once. So I owe him.
Oh, bullshit. You're on a mission. You get the job done, okay? I stormed Normandy. I fought the Nazis. You want to know what I do when I'm sad or scared? Fucking nothing. Because I'm not a fucking pussy.
You didn't storm shit. Your whole Marlboro Man act, it's fucking crap. And I... Oh.
I warned you.